side. Clark trying to clear. He does get it out of the zone. Weaver shoots it ahead. Blues were offside. Now we got a little something happening. Darcy Tucker has dropped the gloves with Mike Weaver. This is a pretty good fight. Rights and left from both. And another right by Tucker. And they both go down. And then Weaver trying to finish them off as Tucker was down on the ice. Well, they're throwing some good punches right at the start. Lefts and rights on each other. And both the Weaver and Tucker will head to their respective locker rooms after dropping the gloves here in this first period of play.
Yeah, so maybe you can't run two games together, but for Darcy Tucker, sort of that two-game Gordie Howe hat trick. He had a goal and assist last game against Dallas, and you know, it was a vintage Darcy Tucker shot. How many times have we seen Matt Sundin move that puck across a Darcy Tucker?